love being called real music.
Yeah.
That's the first
really
time in a row,
right?
Right.
Yeah. I've never been called real music
until you're in the songs.
Okay, here's a little ditty from 1860 or so. About a young lady who just likes to look at all the houses in the territory, and then she finally sees a place that just nothing else compares to it. Are you gentlemen?
Sure, why not?
Thing in between.
Young lads of great fame that sprung from the reign of Billy. It's there you see multitudes flocking each day from casual with girls and Charleville braids, mourning and flailing and making so gay in the flourishing states of Kilmurry. Sing far away, far away, give us your hand.
It's there you'd see clusters well covered in brakes, and the flying of seagull and pigeon, or else pheasant and partridges, locking game, roses, peaks, daisies, and fins. A cover for foxes and badgers and hares, the sound of the horn in a chase.